State investigators need your help finding the cause of a mysterious death. Friday, officials found the body of this man, Eric Stevens, in Seminole County. Now, Stevens was reported missing out of Seminole earlier this week. Investigators say he had trauma to his body that was consistent with homicide. Right now, agents are working to find a suspect. Here's another look at Stevens. If you saw him earlier this week, please call OSBI. That number, 1-800-522-8017.